very much. We are the Brad McCarthy Quartet. I am Brad. This is John. John Rees on the piano. Jose on the bass. And this is Joe Marchisella tonight. This is his first gig. So. We're sort of going to do a bit of a tribute to sort of Australian saxophone players. And I guess I am an Australian saxophone player, so that was one of my tunes. It was called Tribute. The next thing we're going to do is a tune by Dale Barlow called Visby.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
plays it's kind of one of my favourites, but it was also a favourite tune of Tony Hobbs, who was my saxophone teacher. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough time to find one of his nude bosses. He probably don't want to see me in a nude anyway, so we're going to play a tune called Like Sunny.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Thanks for coming. It's nice to be playing here at this great little venue. And Joseph Marchisella on the drums, James Whiting on the vibes, Dave Spice on the piano, and I'm Dave Galea. We're going to start with a new tune, and it's called The Sea Wall.
Thank you.
Wall, and it's a brand new composition, first time I've ever been performed, so you get to hear it for the first time. That featured Dave and James as well, so it's killing it. That just like to give you a bit of background on these tunes. I wrote these, went on holidays recently and set myself a task of trying to write some tunes based on the scenery that was there. So went to Nambucca Heads, not sure if you've ever been there, but it's a beautiful place. And these are all the names of sort of the areas in which we were looking at every morning. So that was the sea wall, and this one's called The Water's Edge. Bit of an aquatic theme tonight.
Some brushes? Oh, sweep up that way.
Yeah, that was called The Water's Edge, and this one's not an original, but it's because we got the vibes tonight, we thought let's play Bobby Hutcherson's song. So this one's called Highway 1, and it's a killer tune, so I hope you like it.
One, two, three.
So that was the Highway 1 featuring everyone again. So this one is a tune that this is the second time it's been performed. The first time was here last time we performed, and with a different group. This one's called Pivotal Moment, and hope you like it. It's got a few different characteristics to it than the other tunes, so here we go.
Thank you.
It's actually called Who Can Kelly Can. And as you can imagine, there's lots of Kellycans where we were. So this is a bit of a funky blues. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
I think we've got time for one more, so we're going to bring it back just down to a bit of a quiet one to finish with. You've been listening to Dave Spicer on the piano, James Martin on the vibraphone, Joseph Marchisella on the drums, and the multi-purpose rods. Multi-purpose. This last tune is called Moody and Serene. So, very multi-purpose they are. What else to use them for? His shirt says, I hit things with wood.
And then you play drums.
Yeah. Ba-boom. Right, we're going to bring it down to finish with. Thanks so much for having us here tonight. And thanks, Dan and JMI. It's great playing here. We really appreciate it. So thank you so much. And we're going to finish with another original that hasn't been performed yet. It's called Moody and Serene. Thank you. thank you very much. Thanks so much for listening to the tunes, and love to see you again next time. We've got another gig here in October, so it was also great to hear Brad's band as well. So thanks for coming out, and we'll see you next time. Thank you very much.